Guys, today I'm going to show you some trick shots with Leon. So let's get started. It's a bot friendly game, so let's see how we can play with Leon. So I'm gonna showing you our my gameplay, and you have to notice the points what I am doing. So I've killed one brawler, now going to that side. So are you guys there? I caught another kill. So here is a Daryl and a El Primo gonna fighting, and I'm gonna stop them and kill the El Primo. And I think there is the Daryl. Yeah, I'm gonna fight with the Daryl now, and I'm gonna kill it. Where it's gone? Oh, killed. I've got a full killed. I needed the rest, so I'm gonna go in from this side and just confusing the bot. And now just I'm gonna fight with him. He was just using his super, the Colt, and now I'm gonna fight with him. I got his my super, and now I'm just gonna go to him and just gonna kill him. Yep, see, you have to fight with like that with Leon, so that you can. So this was a hacked mode, so I had a number of gems. So I have just made a previous video which I showed how to hack the Brawl Stars and new brawler with Nani. So today I'm showing the Leon's TikTok, and if you reach this video to 10 likes, I just gonna make another video which would be gameplay with Crow. So we will having Mechanics Crow. So now we are having Werewolf Leon. So next time we will be having Mechanics Crow. Oh, I was just going to something else. My mind was going to something else. So by mistake, I was just killed. So it was an awful thing. I was just focusing at it. So sorry, guys. Now I will show you. I was very much sorry, guys. Please. I just used that EMZ to just kill out that Brock. If I don't use that and just go on, I would go on to kill the EMZ, then I would be killed by the Brock or the EMZ. So I don't need the risk to just lose the game. So I have just done that what I should do, that I have just done. Oh no, I was just again not focusing what I am doing. So now it's a very much in the time. My health is very less. So if I take any risk, I would be get killed in any moment. 100% not gonna take risk. But if I am going to take risk, then don't take the risk like that, guys. So I am very much I am furious that why I was killed in the previous match. So I was just not focusing. So I will just now show this bot how to play with Leon. And Leon is the king, guys. See, guys, I just killed that 8-bit, and he was just thinking, what the team? He was just thinking like that. So gonna again with the Leon gameplay. So I will just show one match with just Mechanics Crow, and just you all will get the interest that how will be the next video with Mechanics Crow. So I was getting only 14 subscribers, and if I don't get subscribers and like, then I will understand that no one likes Brawl Stars. If you all likes Brawl Stars, then you should watch the full video and just like and subscribe my channel, and I will give more videos after your comments, and you should comment every time. Oops, sorry. So now it's the crow game video. This is a crow. Let's play with crow. Now I will show you my crow gameplay. This is the last match, was only one match I will show, that you all get the interest to watch my next video with crow. So I have not taken any skin. Now I should take a skin. I just forgot to take the skin. I would take the skin next match. I will play again a match to show you all the skin. I have all the skin of every crow. I got the mechanics crow, I got the night mecha crow, I got the gold mecha crow, I got the every mecha crow and every phoenix crow, and I got the white crow, every crow. I have every brawler skin. How many skin every brawlers have? I have their every skin, and I got new brawler Nanny, which have not come in the additional server till now, but I have got Nanny, so I'm very happy to have Nanny with me in my brawlers. This EL Primo was attacking me, and I am also playing in furious type, so I could get killed. So I don't know why was this boss acting, I don't know why was this bot acting like that, but he got killed by himself. Oh guys, do you saw that? I just gone here and there I took 1000 damage, but my life did gone less. What the? Okay, it was a movement, very much illegal movement, I think. How this happened I don't know, but this happened guys. Okay, going. There's the Jackie, I gotcha the Jackie and just killed. Now I will show again with the skin. You will comment in the next video, which skin should I take? Would I take white crow? Would I take phoenix crow? Would I take mecha crow? Would I take gold mecha crow? Or I should take night mecha crow? So now I am taking the gold mecha crow for now, the last match. So nice start. So next video we will go on with crow gameplay. So don't forget to watch my video, and don't forget to subscribe or like my video, so that you can get the next videos very soon. And you just should subscribe and then click the bell icon, so that my channel's notification first reaches you, and you can see my videos latestly and very first. You should be the first one to visit my channel and see my videos. So now gonna save it. There is very bad timing for me to attack here. The EMZ could kill me any moment, but it is a bot, so I am not taking any type of tension because it is a bot. It is playing. Oops, I think I should take tension. Oops. I think the crow is also angering with me. Okay, this is the last time. Okay, so guys, meet in the next video. I will show you my crow gameplay, and you should like my channel and subscribe it. And today's bye.